ever put yourself down to lift someone else up.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Why they are blessed to have you as a relationship. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. You know, I'm so amazed at people that they often reduce themselves down. And as Grandma would say, grovel. They grovel a little bit to other people. They think that they're not worthy of someone else or a relationship. Maybe someone has more qualifications, more skills, more fame, more fortune, more something. I never put someone above who I am. Just because someone has a different skill, a different experience, a different look, a different way of doing things, just because they're famous or not famous or rich or not rich, or whatever. Maybe they make straight, you know, well, I make straight A's, so maybe they make straight A's in college classes. Does it make them better than me? Maybe somebody has a zillion subscribers on YouTube. Does that make them better or a better channel than mine? No, my channel is uniquely mine. I am uniquely me. So I never elevate someone above who I am. Nobody. I am who I am. I'm at an equal level with other people, in my opinion. And so if I meet somebody, I never think, oh, they're so amazing. Well, they are amazing, and I do look at them as an amazing person, but I don't look at them as better than me in any single way. I believe in keeping my own perspective on who I am and keeping myself elevated in my own eyes. And I believe in respecting other people, you know, admiring other people, but I don't elevate them above myself or under myself. There, I believe that people, we all have different skills and abilities and ways of doing things. And so I never put myself down for someone else, and I never try to be above them. I believe that the best relationships are where we're at equal footing. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. And the links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And I hope to talk to y'all soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.